they're stupid fences. Been there for a while.
So it did. Got its neck caught in the fence. Wow, what a way to go.
And the farmer wasn't around for weeks on end to save it.
That's complete asphyxiation, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's well stuck in there.
No, little sheep.
How are we going to get you out? We're going to have to push and pull, aren't we?
We're going to have to do something.
Right, shall I get on the other side?
This could be a second tier job.
I know. That was well worthwhile.